out there with Kyle Connor and Patrick Laine will get the top assignment of the night.
Referees are Steve Cazzari and Jake Brake. The linesmen are Tony Siracolo and Kyle Flemington as the Jets and the Stars are underway. I think it gets called back.
Yeah, I'm with you. That was my initial reaction.
Upon video review, the play on the ice was offside. We have no goal.
Back into the Dallas zone. Oleksiak plays it up at center. Here comes Tyler Seguin. Quick shot, save made, rebound Pullman. At the line for Pionk and for Wheeler. Wheeler to the short side, save, rebound! Patrick Laine with a chance, and that's blocked in front.
Close to getting a potential goal of the year, and then how about the save from Hudobin?
Back in for Kyle Connor. Connor gets double teamed, gets it for Wheeler. Wheeler sends it back for Neil Pionk. Power play for the Jets. Pionk through traffic. Hudobin the save. The rebound. Loose in front for Shifley. Down the boards. It slows up and up, and it's grabbed off by Corey Perry. Perry centers. Haskin in the shot. And Connor Hellebuck makes the save and hangs on. So Miro Haskinen plus 11.
Runs that St. Louis went on. Of course, Dallas 14-1-1 before dropping their last three. And really important that the Jets held court in that regard.
Young shot, rebound, score! Locked in front of the net, and Nikolai Ehlers is there to bury it. And this one will stand. The Winnipeg Jets have the 1-0 lead.
The goals that Nikolai Ehlers scores, cutbacks, plays in small spaces, scoring off the rush. How about this one? Just go to the net. Nikolai Ehlers has figured out his own way to grind, so he takes the eyes away from Hudobin, and then he's patient and aware enough to grab that second opportunity.
On the boards and the Jets end of the ice, unable to get a stick on that was Gustafson. Jets turnover off a stick, Hellebuck to save, rebound. Grabbed off in front, but the Jets can't clear. Rostovic gets it down low, Shifley in tight, and he put that over top of the net. Shot from the blue line by Boteto off the right pad of Hudobin. Back at the line, Boteto again through traffic. Unable to get a stick on that with Shifley. Patrick Laine controls, plays it back for Dahlstrom. Back for Laine! Right pad save made by Hudobin. And the Stars will clear it at center, only to have Anthony Boteto drive it right back in. And Kyle Connor will send it across for Pionk. And it goes to Shifley! And Todd Hudobin. Save off Mark Shifley. Shifley to the front of the net. That shot got blocked. Shifley has it again. Shifley tried to work his way around. Jamie Benn could not. What a pass.
Having him so takes a two-minute holding penalty. Didn't work out the way he wanted. And how about that stretch pass? Pionk.
Patrick Laine's squad that won the World Junior Championship. Lead pass and a low. Ehlers. Hudobin the save. Anton Hudobin.
He says if you just compete, well, tonight it's been near perfect for the Jets. As one of many breakaways here, the last one being from Nikola.
Adam Lowry with the steal. Back for Kopp, in for Perreault. He'll jam it back for Pionk. Pionk the slap shot. And Hudobin another save. And his numbers are terrific on the season. Shot from the line, score! Josh Morrissey. And that got tipped in front.
Goal in his last four games from Kyle Connor. Good job, blow to high, that D-to-D pass. I like the fact that Josh Morrissey's not shooting this puck to score. He's shooting it to an area. Nice time play from Kyle Connor on the backhand. And watch the tip of the stick.
Time out, Dallas.
Right there. That change of direction finds a way magic.
They are in the lineup here tonight for Dallas. Into the middle of the ice. Morrissey, the shot right on. Rebound, score! Shot, the Karev is a favorable one.
To the Jets, it was a bounce that didn't go their way, and this is certainly one that does. A nice change of direction on entry. Good support from Morrissey, and how about the luck? Oh, goodness, off of Hudobin, off of Janmark, and in the back of the net. A lot of things have to go right for this goal to go in, or depending on what team you are, a lot of things have to go wrong. And on Hudobin, he's had more good ones than bad.
Boteto off a skate, he bounces around, Boteto got a whack at it, it is underneath Hudobin, and it stays out somehow.
It goes off the inside of the door, pucks bouncing, and this is after the Josh Morrissey two bounce redirect goal. This just about goes in, Boteto up in the play, a defensive-minded defenseman almost whacks this one out of the air on a wraparound. That would have been one of the more unlikely goals that he would have ever had in his career. Hudobin gets there in the nick of time, and oh boy, this is one of those games.
Well, these two teams will be right back at it Thursday night in Dallas. Ehlers and Wheeler with the assist on the marker. Chance in front, Hudobin, rebound, Hudobin.
Smelled blood in the water, and down low again, Mark Scheifele doing that regularity.
Little Moose, by the way, back in action here this weekend. Chicago in for games Friday and Saturday. Congratulations to Jansen Harkins. Here comes Haskinen through the middle, scores! Miro Haskinen on the 4-on-4. So in 6 seconds, with it being a 3-1 game, the Stars will go to the power play.
Momentum here, and this kid is special. My goodness, how about he just hovers into the rush. He splits the D-man, Miro Haskinen. No points in his last five. He had 8 points in his previous five. And
jammed up in the corner. Back to the blue line. It comes for Lindell. His shot blocked by Laine. And here comes Scheifele. On for Kyle Connor. Back for Scheifele. In for Laine. Scores! Patrick Laine.
On five situation. And watch all three lanes get filled. This is what they practice. Line rushes every day. Nice little distribution from Connor to Scheifele. And on the backhand, what vision from number 55 to put it right into that forehand for Laine. Goes backhand, forehand, and they've been able to find a way to put it together.
Josh Morrissey up the middle, intercepted. Haskinen will bring it back in. Jets are looking for a change. Rope hits, drives it to the net, and the net comes off the pegs.
Last year, and look at him here, build a wall, cut a line to the net. And how about the defensive play from Spezza, who we talk an awful lot about as well, that physical element that he brings. And if you're going to try to walk on him,
he'll send this on for Scheifele. Scheifele to the line, good move on Roman Polak, save made by Hudobin. Anton Hudobin has made a couple of huge saves,
one in Los Angeles in the dying seconds of that game. And how about that move inside out? He does a little Texas.
Connor leaves for Scheifele. Scheifele to the line, leaves for Laine. Laine back for Scheifele. Scores! All the looks that Mark Scheifele has had in this game, that's not the best.
Safety, and watch Kyle Connor. He slashes across the ice right there. That drives the defense back. That allows Scheifele to have some time and space to enter the puck. A good give and go, a drop pass to Patrick Laine, and that wraparound.
Scheifele, good stick lift there on Rope. Hits. And across for Kyle Connor. To the backside for Laine. Hudobin down. And that got cleared away.
This is creating something out of nothing. Get out of here, Houdini. Yes, somehow Laine.
Back to the line, slap shot by Como. That doesn't get through. Como stays on it. Another shot from the line, blocked in front, and this one comes to an end. So Connor Hellebuyck has stopped 85 of 87.